I think one thing that makes IU unique compared to other places is the fact that we have five hospitals that we rotate through. And those five hospitals serve five very different patient populations. So just the clinical exposure you get at each of those sites is very different. Additionally, every hospital runs just a little bit differently. So you not only get the patient exposure, but the exposure to different ways that healthcare can be delivered, because every hospital has their own flavor of that.
When you work at Methodist Hospital, which is our largest clinical site, you're dealing with over 100 to 200 ICU patients and ICU beds. You have multi-specialty clinics, ECMO, transplant. Then you can go right across the street over to University Hospital, and there you're seeing bone marrow transplant patients, severe cancers, and kind of just getting a totally different pathology, and it's within a mile.
If you come to IU, you'll have the ability to work with world-class researchers. You also have an opportunity to see mechanical circulatory support, lung transplant, liver transplant, and then you'll be able to work in a community ICU and the VA. So for our fellows, they're able to see the entire breadth of pulmonary and critical care medicine within walking distance. So I don't think you can get that anywhere else.
Our goal here is to build and form leaders. What I look for fellows is a growth mindset, people who are not afraid of taking a challenge, and ability to interact with people in a collegial and nice way are the two main things that I'm looking for.
I texted my wife and said, I think I really want to move to India, which was kind of a surprise for all of us. Interviewed at a lot of programs, but really the people here and the clinical training and the opportunities, I think all came together really strongly. And that's exactly what I found here too. I was not disappointed in any way.
I chose IU because of the opportunities that it afforded in terms of diversity of patient population, diversity of interests available, the opportunity to participate in research or advocacy efforts, or, you know, just a broad clinical base, as well as the, you know, great faculty and individuals that I get to work with on a daily basis.
Compared to other programs, we get a lot of hands-on experience. You are sort of the first person for all types of procedures. So any sort of bedside procedure, central lines, art lines, chest tubes. The other unique thing we get a lot of experience with is interventional pulmonary procedures. So we do all of the bronchoscopies, all of the e-buses. You also get some experience with robotic bronchoscopy. You get to do that here along with IP-trained faculty, which is really cool.
It's a large school, and yet it personalizes the programs. They get individualized attention. The setting is a downtown campus, and yet it doesn't feel so large. It becomes a small campus.
Here at IU in the Pulmonary and Critical Care Medicine Fellowship programs, we are leading the country in ultrasound. We do transesophageal echocardiography. We do point-of-care ultrasound in and out of the ICU. And if you're looking for ultrasound training, if you're looking to increase your ability to care for patients, our fellowship program is really the ideal place for you.
For somebody who wants a really strong clinical experience and have the opportunity to really take a deep dive into something that's of particular interest to them, whether it be research, medical education, or a subspecialty, I think IU is very well positioned to provide that kind of experience to trainees who come here.